everybody, and welcome back to Screen. What's up? We're here at Granger House on Granger Hill above Holton campus. Yeah!
Today, two brave reporters at Holton Screen have gone where no one has ever ventured before. Yes, that's right. They're going to Granger House.
I'm a reporter with Vogue. I was wondering if now is a good time to do our 73 questions.
Sure, it'd be great. Yeah. Come on in. I'm just gonna drop this off, okay?
Okay. Do you make people take their shoes off before they come in?
No, I do not.
Heels, flats, or sneakers?
Flats.
What's your favorite meal?
So it kind of depends on the time of year. I love the macaroni and cheese that I make, which I think it's better than anybody else in the world. But in the summer, to have fresh vegetables, particularly fresh tomatoes, I just love the summer. And ice cream in any form is always a good thing.
Favorite Holton lunch?
Favorite Holton lunch. I'm a big fan of Holton soup, almost any kind.
Super soup. I've noticed a lot of dog knickknacks around your house. Do you like dogs or cats more?
Dogs.
What kind of dogs do you have?
So we have two, as you know. Cleo, the big one, is a flat-coated retriever, and Percy is a Scottish terrier.
How do you help Percy deal with the pressures of being a small-time celebrity?
So Percy generally responds to his celebrity status very positively. He really enjoys it. He loves the camera. Sometimes he's a little bit difficult, but for the most part, he's very cooperative and loves doing it. So it's not very hard.
Do you have any cool knickknacks around your house?
Yes. So why don't you come here and I'll show you. So this bear, my son's high school girlfriend, graduated from Holton in 2014, for some reason had this bear in her basement. I don't know why. And she used it as asking him to like holiday ball or prom or something like that. It appeared on our front wall. And we've kept it ever since.
How do you decorate your house?
I don't know. I just have furniture. I'm not sure I really have a plan about decorating. But anyway, this is my favorite room. And so I have a bunch of things in here that are kind of cool. So these guys came from Peru. I can't remember what you call them, but these bowls are all over Peru and you're supposed to have them in your house for good luck. And this also came from Peru. Actually, it's kind of a gourd and it's, you can see it's all been decorated, isn't that cool? And that was given to me by the ceramics teacher at the school where I used to work, where I was head of school before here. And I thought there was something else. Oh, this was given to me by actually this, where is she? She's not in that picture. She's here, she's the bride in this picture right here. It's one of my former students.
How do you start your day?
I get up sometime between, depending on the day, 5 and 5:30, and I exercise, and then I eat breakfast. Well, I get dressed first, and then I go to school.
Wow. Besides your phone or your wallet, what are a couple must-have purse items?
Keys and lipstick.
What's one thing you had to learn the hard way?
Listening.
Do you like surprises?
No.
Window or aisle seat?
Aisle.
What's one thing people don't know about you?
I played rugby in college. This was the original women's team's rugby shirt.
So wow.
It's definitely historic.
Founding member. What's your favorite scented candle?
Oh, so I have this Christmas candle made by Fraser Fir. I know, what do they call it? I don't know. It's called Fraser Fir. It's really good.
What's the best movie you've watched recently?
Maverick.
What book did you just finish?
Oh, I was gonna check this. So I just finished, honestly, listening, not reading, but a book. It's about these women who were involved in code breaking during World War II in England, and I can't remember what it's called, and it was so good. I loved it.
What's the best book you've ever read?
My answer to that question is usually Anna Karenina. Mm-hmm.
Tolstoy.
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite poem?
Oh. It's probably something by A.A. Milne. Although, I do love Mary Oliver too. Her, the one about mourning. Her poem about, what's it about mourning? I love that one.
Do you think that it's true you can learn a lot about a person based on the books they keep?
Yes.
What's your favorite piece of clothing that you own?
The scarf that I'm wearing. So, the reason that I love this is it's an Hermes scarf. Mm-hmm. And I love the colors, particularly the green. And, you know, green and this kind of more turquoisey tealy color and this dark teal color. My husband bought it for me when we were in Las Vegas, which is also kind of a weird place to buy something like this. And that was a really fun trip. I never thought I would think Las Vegas was fun, but I love Las Vegas.
Must have clothing item.
Really nice socks.
What's a superpower you would want?
To be able to know what people are really thinking.
What's inspiring you in life right now?
I think the possibility of this, you know, doing something really different that I've never done before.
What's the best compliment you've ever received?
When I was in high school, I worked on the school newspaper, and he said that something I'd written sounded like somebody who wrote for the New Yorker.
Best piece of advice you've ever received?
My mother said you should always remember what it felt like to be whatever age somebody you're talking to is, particularly a child or a teenager.
What's the first thing you notice about someone?
To be totally honest, probably what they're wearing.
What's your favorite board game?
Catan. I'm kind of obsessed.
Why?
I don't know. For some reason or other, I just think it's so fun and I'm terrible at it, but I really love it.
What's your bedtime ritual?
If I haven't finished spelling bee, which is also the first thing I do in the morning, I left that out. I finish spelling bee and I do the mini crossword puzzle.
How do you practice gratitude?
As you know, I keep a gratitude journal, and I also really try to be very conscientious about thanking people all the time for what they do.
What are you grateful for right now?
I'm grateful that you guys are doing this. I think this is really fun.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
What's one city you've always dreamed of traveling to?
There are a lot of those as well. I think Amsterdam.
What would you like to be remembered for?
Caring about people and helping them reach their potentials.
Best way to decompress?
Take a walk, preferably with the dogs.
Favorite place to view art?
Probably in a museum. The Metropolitan in New York would probably be my first choice.
If your life was a song, what would the title be?
So one of my answers to the question of what's one of your favorite songs is Helen Reddy's I Am Woman, Hear Me Roar. And I would like to think that that's what my life is kind of like.
What word would your friends use to describe you?
Opinionated.
Favorite memory from Holton?
So many wonderful memories. I think graduation. Every graduation where I've been able to, you know, watch you all walk across the bridge and then walk back across the bridge. It's so special.
Favorite Holton tradition?
Probably Thanksgiving assembly.
What are you going to miss the most?
All of you.
What won't you miss?
People who are difficult.
What's your favorite class at Holton?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think I could choose a favorite class. You mean like a grade, like the class of 2023?
Yeah.
The class of 2023, of course.
Do you like living so close to campus?
Yes, I do. Because I have to be at school in the evenings a lot, and it's just so much easier to be able to walk back and forth.
Should Holton move back to the campus on S Street?
I thought this was such a great question. No, I don't think so. Only because I have no idea what we would do for athletic facilities if we were there. However, I do think that there are ways of that being in the city would be really fun.
Where are you going to move next?
Annapolis.
First thing you're going to do after Holton?
Nothing.
Will you get a head of school portrait?
Yes.
Do you know the new head of school?
Yes.
Do you think she's a good fit for Holton?
I think she's going to be great. I've known her for a long time. She's wonderful.
That's nice. Switching topics. Is water wet?
Yes, I think so.
Are there more doors or wheels in the world?
I think wheels.
That's the right answer.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
A lot.
How do you feel about the weather?
Oh my god, I love the weather.
Speaking of weather, how did you feel about Scream's snow day segment last year?
I loved it. I thought it was really funny. And totally fair, by the way.
Do you have any advice for the class of 2023?
Really do the things you love.
Any last words?
Thank you. This was great.